Today we are going to look at repair tips of an instant water heater or a geyser. This model is Alpha and its model number is LH1000E. In general, electricians does not like to repair this type of geysers due to its sealed nature. But there are ways we can repair things. And first of all, we need to remove the outer casing, plastic casing. It can be easily removed because it has only a single screw in it. And if you unscrew the screw here, you can easily remove it. After you remove the casing, you should be able to see several components located inside the geyser. If you look at from the top, this is the water tank which generates heat using its element inside, and it has a capacity, it sets a voltage of 3.5 kilowatt power it generates to the water. And also there are several set of circuits inside. This is one of the circuit boards. This one, this is called the main failure you get is the element failure. This is very hard to fix because the entire water container tank has been sealed. And we need to put extra effort to remove it.